Virtual numbers for receiving SMS are a popular service that is provided to users for authorization by SMS code on certain internet platforms. 5SIM service is the top among the provision of these services. In this video, we will tell you how to use free virtual numbers to receive SMS in order to bypass verification on any website. The advantages of a free number for SMS activation is that it allows anyone willing to use a temporary number without prior registration on the website and indication of personal data. Meanwhile, the user can be anywhere in the world. And of course, this is an opportunity to create an additional account and get a confirmation code absolutely free from any website or application. For example, Google Voice, Apple, Gmail, Facebook, WhatsApp, Telegram, Twitter, Instagram, Yahoo. These numbers are regularly updated and are available to everyone willing. How to get a virtual phone number for free SMS? To use this service, go to 5SIM. The link will be in the description. Next, select the free section. Carefully get familiarized with the rules of using a free number for receiving SMS. After that, copy the number and pass it into the registration field from the service site on which you need to create an account. Your SMS code will be displayed in the message window. Refresh the page to see it. You can receive an unlimited quantity of SMS codes to the given number. 5SIM is a service that allows you to use free phone numbers to receive SMS online. The free number works for receiving any SMS, except for messages from payment systems. After you test the receiving SMS online service in the free section, we recommend bypassing registration on the 5SIM website and using private phone numbers at an attractive price and without restrictions. Use numbers from more than 180 countries and create an unlimited quantity of accounts with 5SIM.